Forward to a new normal and a moment many Oregon business owners have been waiting for. 31 of the state's 36 counties, marked in green right here, are now in phase one of the governor's plan to reopen the state. This means bars, restaurants, gyms, malls, salons, and barber shops in these areas can now open their doors. That includes a popular spot on the coast. Our crews headed out to Seaside tonight. And yeah, we saw plenty of people dining in restaurants while practicing social distancing. A big change to the past few months, where takeout was really the only option for us. And it's not just bars and restaurants taking advantage of a Friday night. Beaches are opening back up, shops are welcoming in customers, but it's not an invitation for tourists to visit. Our Fox 12's Drew Reeves explains.
Well, shopping is back on and bars and restaurants are filled with socially distant customers here in Seaside. But if you're wanting to come from out of town, the people who live here and the city say you need to stay home and respect the reopening process.
With open signs on and people back to work, the streets of Seaside were a little busier than they've been.
I am ecstatic.
Many businesses that have been closed for months are back open and employees are back at work.
I've wanted to come back since the day we closed, so I'm just really excited.
It feels good because I want to be back at work, but it's also a little nerve-wracking because you know, it's everything going on.
Some stores are taking strong precautions as they open their doors again.
Face masks required. We're trying to do no cash unless it's exact change.
And locals were able to hit their favorite spots in town.
I've seen nothing but regulars, so seeing familiar faces, it's really just brought back like all the months that we've missed. So it's been really nice.
Hi guys, I missed you so much.
Kathy Super and her husband Jack spent their day visiting everything they've missed the past 2 months, including here at Sam's Cafe.
We have missed our family. This is our local place. We have missed them so much, so it's just wonderful.
It's good to see old friends again, to actually talk to people, you know, and socialize again.
They say while it's nice to have everything back open again, they hope this doesn't attract large crowds.
We don't want people rushing in here that will ruin everything. We got to do it little by little.
The city also saying phase one is meant for Seaside residents, not visitors.
We need people to be respectful and hopefully continue to abide by the stay restrictions that are there for a reason.
So until the beach can be a bustling tourist attraction again, businesses are happy to be serving their friends and neighbors.
We just want to make sure the customers are happy and safe and clean as much as possible.
Right now, the beach is still closed here at Seaside, but come Monday morning at 6 a.m., people will be able to walk in the sand once again. Reporting in Seaside, Drew Reeves, Fox 12 Oregon.
Drew, thank you. And here's a quick breakdown of what phase one entails. Counties must follow new health and safety guidelines. Restaurants, bars, gyms, malls, salons, and barbershops can reopen with restrictions. Gatherings of up to 25 people are allowed if everyone follows social distancing rules. And counties have to be in phase one for at least 3 weeks before they can move on to phase two.